Welcome to Unlimited Substance. How's everybody doing? I'm going to be speaking about a song today, but before I begin, let me give a quick shout out to our sponsor, Ratchet Clothing. Ratchet is a company out of the UK. They have clothing for women, men, and children. Check them out. I'm going to put a link down below. The song I'm going to be speaking about today is called Escape. It's sung by Robert Holmes. It's off his album, Partners in Crime, but it's better known as the Pina Colada song. Many of us know the song, we all know the words, but I think that the words are lost on a lot of people, and I was listening to it over and over again, so I decided to talk about it. So here goes the song. I was tired of my lady, we've been together too long, like a worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the papers in bed, and in the personal columns, there was a letter I read. If you like pina coladas and getting lost in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you look for, write to me and escape. I didn't think about my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady had fallen into the same old dull routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Here's what he wrote. Yes, I like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape at a bar called O'Malley's where we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes and she walked into place. I knew her smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady and she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment and I said, I never knew that you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, you're the lady I've looked for. Come with me and escape. And that's really it. Like I said, we all heard the song, but to describe it a little bit, here's what I get out of it. And it's funny because if you paid attention, it was his girl who put the ad in the paper. So she was looking to part ways out of the relationship before he was. And here are two people that are together, and obviously it's a song, but let's talk about it. Here are two people that are together that don't really know each other, and they don't know about each other, and don't know their likes and dislikes. And it happens to us in a lot of relationships where we're very quick to run and end the relationship or end the marriage. And for the most part, we really don't know. We could be living with these people, but we really don't know what makes them tick, what their likes are, what their dislikes are, and we should all get to know each other. We're all responsible for each other's happiness. And I think that for the guys out there, whether it's your girl or your wife, take time to get to know her. For the women, whether it's your guy or your husband, take time to get to know him. Try to keep your relationships together. That's what life is about. Partners are essential to life, and I wish everybody happiness. I know this was another short one. There's not much more I could add to it. Take care.